On UK100 today, they are presently giving us a flat structure on the daily time frame. Once they are through with this structure, you expect more drops on UK100. So if you zoom to 4-hour time frame, we want to watch for the completion. It will make a small flat here and then spike back up, complete this flat before they start back the sell down. This is the sell we're after. Although this buy can come first for the sell. So if we zoom further to 1-hour time frame, I want to watch this present move they are making here. They drop, they are climbing, they will drop once more, give us a small flat for one more retest of this stop before they will turn back and start dropping. So we want to look out for these sales today. After they climb back up, they will drop for us and make this a flat.